reduction in the entire system of the JPSC. We want to cancel the entire mains exam, and we pay a humble request to our JPSC member and our chief minister, Mr. Raghuvar Das, please cancel the examination and reschedule the examination on the, and make some decision, some proper decision in the favor of JPSC students, because the entire system is totally correct. The situation is basically worse. We came from Delhi, we people that came from Delhi, but whenever we landed here, we definitely we decided that the process of JPSC is not very good. We faces a very worse situation, because during the form, fill up of the PT form, we are very happy. JPSC Max 6 preliminary examination, and we think about that someday we become a bureaucrat and we work in the JPSC and entire Jharkhand. We have to develop the Jharkhand state, the one of the developed state. But right now we are in the dad position. We faces a lot of problem, because we think that whenever the total candidate is passed 34,000, but the entire form of the mains exam that should be deposited by the student is only 27,000. But how JPSC could make 34,000 admit card? There is a sense of corruption. How is it possible to you issue 27,000 candidates fill the mains examination, but you issue 34,000 admit card? The entire system is very worse, and our demand is you have to, till date, till now, you have to cancel this mains examination. Nothing else. Thank you so much.